Shalom, friends. Today is Rosh Chodesh Elul, the first day of the month of Elul, which means that we're going to be celebrating Rosh Hashanah, the Jewish New Year, in 1 month. It also means that today is the first day for blowing the shofar as a way of preparing ourselves to welcome in the new year. So I want to wish you and your loved ones health and happiness in the year ahead. And I've got my masked shofar. Shana Tova.